This one in particular is called pattern recognition. So this one, you just need to untangle the lines. This is actually a very easy one. All you have to do is right click on the two that you want to switch. And there you go. Another world quest done.